Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wallclimber.
This is V2 Snail, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the Wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! A fight with Rubicon!
Thank you.
not be Raven. One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall?
Wallclimber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account. We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wallclimber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.